Have you ever gone riding and felt like your front end was loose? Maybe your handlebars are rocking or it feels like your fork is feeling a little loose? That can be a safety issue. Today, we're gonna learn how to check your headset and make sure that it's properly compressed to your head tube. So what is a loose headset? A loose headset means that your bearings on your head tube are loose. This can happen by improperly installing your stem, by changing the angle of your handlebars, and it can be overlooked. This could also happen if you fall in or you're riding in tough terrain and your stem bolts get loose. Continuously riding with loose stem bolts or even a top cap bolt can lead to a loose headset. You can avoid this issue by doing a quick safety check on your bicycle before riding. If you want to learn how to do a quick safety check, we have a great video for you to watch. Click above to watch it. Assuming your headset is already loose, let's go ahead and fix that. First, let's loosen those stem bolts and top cap bolt. This will allow you to move the fork steerer tube within the head tube. Next, we want to compress the bearings within the head tube. To do so, we use a tool, in this case a 4mm hex wrench, to tighten the stem bolt cap. I know we want to get these bearings compressed nice and tight into the head tube, but do not over tighten this bolt. If you do, you can strip the internal star nut within the head tube. If you do strip that star nut, it's okay. This part is easily replaceable. Just keep in mind, you may be off your bike for a couple of days. While you're tightening this bolt, you need to make sure that your bearings are properly compressed and flush to the head tube. To make sure that the bearings are properly being compressed into the head tube, I like to make sure that the fork is on the ground. I'm pressing down on that top bearing cap as I'm tightening the top cap bolt. I'm always looking at that top bearing cap to make sure that there's an even gap all the way around. If you see that it's going in askew, loosen that top cap bolt and start over again. Once that top cap is on snug, go ahead and tighten the stem bolts. Look down on your stem and check that your handlebars run perpendicular to your front wheel. And tighten your stem bolts to spec. Now we can check if we did a good job. I like to straddle the bike, press down on that front brake lever, and rock the bike back and forth. If you feel like there's still a lot of movement within the headset, then we need to start all over again. If it feels nice and tight, and you don't feel any movement rocking it backwards or sideways, then you're good to go. If you found this tech tip useful, hit that like button. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss another tech tip. And until next time, enjoy the ride.